take control of your shit. Don't be the type of rapper. Don't be a stupid rapper. A stupid rapper is a motherfucker that...
When I die, fuck it, I wanna go to hell. Cause I'm a piece of shit, it ain't hard to fucking tell. It don't make sense going to heaven with the goody-goodies dressed in white. I like black Timbs and black hoodies. Gotta probably have me on some real strict shit. No sleeping all day, no getting my dick licked. Hanging with the goody goodies, lounging in paradise. Fuck that shit. I wanna tote guns and shoot dice. All my life I've been considered as the worst. Lying to my mother, even stealing out a purse. Crime after crime, from drugs to extortion. I know my mother wish she got a fucking abortion. She don't even love me like she did when I was younger. Sucking on her chest just to stop my fucking hunger. I wonder if I died, would tears come to her eyes? Forgive me for my disrespect, forgive me for my lies. My baby mother's 8 months, her little sister's too. Who's to blame for both of them? I swear to God, I wanna just slip my wrist and end this bullshit. Throw the magnum to my head, threaten to pull shit. And squeeze until the bed's completely red. I'm glad I'm dead, a worthless fucking Buddha head. The stress is building up, I can't believe suicide's on my fucking mind. I wanna leave, I swear to God, I feel like death is fucking calling me. But nah, you wouldn't understand. You see, it's kinda like the crack did the Pookie and New Jack. Except when I cross over, it ain't no coming back. Should I die on the train track like Rainbow and Beat Street? People at the funeral frontin' like they miss me. My baby mama kissed me, but she glad I'm gone. She know me and her sister had something going on. I reached my peak, I can't speak. Call my nigga Cheek, tell him that my will is weak. I'm sick of niggas lying, I'm sick of bitches hawking. Matter of fact, I'm sick of talking. Yeah. Yo, what you over there? All right, Puff, you gotta tell me, like, I got off.
You know what I'm saying? A lot of motherfuckers just try to tell a nigga to do something so quick and give them examples of other motherfuckers that did it and blew up and make them think that they can do the same thing, which is not always necessarily true. And at the same time, you gotta watch your money. There's so much funny shit in this game where a nigga can play with your money and you won't even know. I mean, as soon as I got in the game, I got a lawyer to watch my lawyer. That's just the way it's supposed to be played. You know what I'm saying? I speak to niggas that got money in the game and they let me know, yo, dog, it's a dog-eat-dog world. Niggas is trying to get as much as they can. But if you an ignorant motherfucker, they gonna thrive off that. They can tell you anything. And I've never been stupid, so. Especially with a whole big lump sum of money, I gotta keep my eye on that. So I just stay more in the business